is it coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink, it's you! And you're all right!
What? A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has...
Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would?
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't ya?
Thank you. such an inglorious end. At last, that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle me eyes! No, don't tell me! Blast that Peter Pan! Oh, that sound! No, not again!
huge treasure chest!
Treasure! Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures!
Oh well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
This.
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay. It's a deal. Oh, wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
He's gone.
Look, the light.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, then he'll always have friends waiting to meet him.
Gorsh, the king must be pretty far away by now. Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Let's go. Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ventus. Spartacus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir, I...
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
I got it!
This feller, Vanquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Just call him Ven.
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Ven had it when he got here.
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought. Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can.
Is he okay?
There is a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the king's royal knights.
And I'm his magician.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
And you don't will come with you.
No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once, and I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.